Okay, so let's see. Let's focus on the races for now. So we got four milestones, and we have to get six races done. Okay, that can be possible. And we have to get our bounty up, of course. Don't forget about the bounty. I did not forget about the bounty. Here we go. So, what were the discussion? Oh, right. About no, I don't want to talk about that. I already brought that up already. So I'm just focusing on getting I am not. I wonder how they like. I feel bad for the people that actually live in Rockport. Oh my God. I actually feel bad for the people who actually live in this area. Mainly because one, it's riddled with street racers, and two, the cops aren't doing a great job in this game, if you think about it. Okay. I mean, don't get me wrong, the place is nice, but it goes to that saying, don't judge a book by its cover. It's kind of like this. It's kind of like living in this area. In the game, not in the game, but like if it's like real life, you get the idea. Going through the shortcut. Damn, this car does pretty well in grass. Then again, it is Then again, it is meant for the road. It makes sense. I like how Most Wanted did that. Like if you go in the grass, you're kind of like in a rough spot. You're kind of like in a rough spot with in terms of grip, and that's a good thing. That's what I feel how like the physics, like the grass physics should react. Oh boy, I am so sorry. Not. I feel like that's how it should react too. Like if you go through like gravel, well gravel is fine. No, like gravel, grass, anything that it'll slide. Like, and it'll lose its grip. That's a good thing, actually. I find that really a really good thing. Oh, boy. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Oh, there we go. Oh, boy. Oh boy, oh, how much? Oh, we have four. That's not bad. Considering we have lots of time, it's not as bad as I thought. Going this way. Oh dear. Oh dear. I would guess. Oh dear. And this guy is why I don't have a license. Like I am, like in real life, I do not have a license. Mainly because I am, I get scared. Like when I think about driving, driving like a car by myself, I get scared shitless of it. Because like there are things that like, such as, what if I hit a car? What if I get into a car crash? Those are the things that get into my mind whenever I think about driving. Damn it. Yeah, those are the things that get into my mind when I think of driving. So, I feel like once I get enough confidence in myself, then maybe I'll get a license. But for now, I'm not gonna get one anytime soon. I mean, driving, like, really helpful? Oh, yeah, of course. Like, it could help you, like, when you want to go to far places, when you want to go get groceries, stuff like that. It's really helpful. It's just that fear of getting crashed, getting into like a wreck, getting into it's just that fear that I cannot get rid of, but I'm trying my best to. It's the least I can do after all. So we're almost there, I think. Yeah, this is the last one. Honestly, I was thinking of doing a face cam, but honestly, I don't see myself doing it because it like Like, don't get me wrong. Do I plan to get a webcam? Yes. But I want to do it for something else. I have something else in the back of my mind I plan to do with, like, that webcam, specifically. But with these kinds of videos, like Let's Plays and whatnot, I don't see myself doing it, to be honest. Like, will it surprise... Will it be like a face reveal feel? Yeah, of course. But I don't see myself doing it in these kinds of Let's Plays, because, I don't see how it could fit with my, with the footage I provide. Since my reaction is, like, kind of, like, I wouldn't say interesting or anything of the sort. But, I just don't see how it would work out. That's basically it. Let's see. We can do another toll booth. No, we already did this one, though. We can do a drag race. Keep in mind that I am bad at drag races. You'll understand. You'll see. You'll see me restart a lot. Mainly in drag races, because I can never get around this. Here we go. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. I got it. Under the trailer! Aw, oh, man. I can feel the car beat. I can see. There's the Porsche. Oh, no. Oh, no. Excuse me. No! Dang it. Let's take two! I thought I had it. Is it that Porsche? I gotta take more risk, because if I become hesitant, there's no way I'm gonna win. Let's face it. My car is quick, it's just the driver scared. Which is me. I'm trying to make a joke about myself, but what can you do? Laugh at yourself? I feel like insulting myself is like... Oh, shoot. Oh, dear.
Listen up, punk. You know who this is, so shut your mouth and open your ears.
Okay.
Now, you're either helping the cops or someone you're hanging with is, and I don't care either way. But let's see how you like it when the tables are turned.
Oh, what? Oh no, I forgot about this. Oh, damn it. I forgot about this. Okay, so what basically happened is what Razor basically tipped off the cops. And now we have the federal unit chasing us. Damn it, I should have done that. But okay, let's see if I can do this. Darn. Okay. I'm going to try to think this through. I'll do a lap knockout for now. Oh my god, now we become a threat to the federal unit. This is gonna be a challenge. There we go. So we have basically 3 laps, and the last person who the last person who doesn't cross the line gets eliminated. That's basically it. And I'm kind of... I forgot how Razor tipped the cop. So, this is going to be proven difficult. I honestly thought there was some cop after I finished the drag race, but it was just Razor. And forgot that he actually did that. So, let's see how long I can last. I mean, don't get me wrong, I feel like it's a good thing, but getting away from it is a different thing. So I'm gonna have to see what I can do here. I think we're going this way. So in case you didn't notice, I am actually recording this in 30 frames per second. And I'm playing the game in, I think, 60 frames. Because if I recorded it in in 60 frames. They'll cause some high encoding, causing my game to like to have like lag spikes, and I don't want that, so I decided to so I decreased the frame rate because of that. Was that a Mustang? Oh, it's a Mustang. That's a Mustang. One of them got crashed. Got into a crash. How unfortunate. I'm not too concerned about coming in first place in this first lap. I mean, we have lots of time to, we have lots of time anyway, so it's not like I'm too concerned about, coming in like second or third. So I'm not that concerned. Oh boy. Oh dear. Going this way. I may have to jump cut once I get away from like the federal unit because oh actually yeah, once here's the plan. Once I get busted, if I get busted by like the federal unit at least twice in the session, then I'm gonna have to jump cut until I got everything done so I can face Bull. Now the even harder part is that if you notice that there was like a red defeated sign on the Bull, that was just a glitch. That was a bug, and I honestly don't know how to get rid of it, so what can you do? It's okay though, it's okay. How the hell did you fix this? I was like, how did the bus depot fix up the broken glass that quickly? I feel like the bus employees are like super prepared for this. Like they know there's gonna be street racing, they know there's gonna be damages, so like why not order some more plexiglass and that's it. Damn it, I'm not going as fast as I wanted to. Maybe it's because I'm like a more of a coward than anything! Damn, I forgot about the speed trap. I don't know, speed breaker. Man, I always get speed breaker and speed trap confused. No, you don't. You're not taking first from me. Damn, it's so bright. I think we have to go, yeah, over here. Honestly, oh god, it's bright. I hate to say it, but I wish it was raining to make it easier. But I guess not. I'm going this way though, because I feel like that's the shortest way. Well, it could be like a hit or miss, but it looks like it's the shortest way, in my opinion. But again, it could go either way. Depends how fast you go. Come on. I think this way. Alright, okay, we'll take this. Well, let's face this one is more shorter. Oh, come on, I can do this. There we go. Come on. There we go. We're good. So let's see how long this can last. Like, I don't want to make any assumptions. That's the thing. If I've learned from the past, it's like, if I say I'm winning this, I'm not going to win this. I'm for sure going to mess up. So I'm not going to make any assumptions. I'm not going to make any assumptions saying that I might win this. That's the idea. I don't want to make any assumptions until the time is right. But for now, we're in the lead, and he's slowly catching up. He's the one in the Mustang. Okay. Let's see how long we can last. I'm not too concerned about, like, getting first place and whatnot. I'll deal with that once we're almost there. But he's going awfully fast. That's the thing that worries me. Oh, wow. He's driving a... Oh, wow. I just realized that he was driving a Cobalt, not a Mustang. Excuse me. Screw you. Come on. Damn it. There goes my chance to get the lead. I didn't. I just realized that he was driving a Cobalt. And again, it is possible to beat Razor using, beat all cars, all Blacklist racers using the start, one of the starter cars, which is a Cobalt. I've heard people using like a Cobalt to beat him, and I can probably agree with that. I mean, as long as you get the right customizations in, any car is possible. It can beat any. I feel like it's possible to beat them with any car. Though I could be wrong, but that's what I heard from people. For now, we're in the lead. We don't want to make any assumptions because that car can catch up. So we're just gonna hang on for now and see where they'll lead us. All right, we're good for now. All right, we're 45 minutes in. So I feel like the plan is to beat Razor. Like once we beat Razor, like I plan to beat both Blacklist racers in this session. So I want to see how long I can last here.
Rosa District.
All right, we're good. Okay, so let's see what we got here. Shoot. I might have to get myself into a police chase if this is the case. Let's do that for now. So we actually have the federal unit after us.
Dispatch, X-ray 9. Guy in front of me just took off from an accident scene. I'm gonna pull him over. Show me
10-7. Whoa, dude, I was just getting started. I need more units, come on. There it is. There it is. I need more of them. There's one, there's two. There should be more coming up. I have to watch out for the spike strips because they can be deemed deadly. Especially when dealing with the federal pursuit, the feds. Oh dear! Oh no 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 no! Go 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 go! Oh good. Yeah. Oh yeah. I knew it. Oh, excuse me. I'm going this way. We got the helicopter after us. Come on, come on, come on. We still have, oh my god, this is gonna be a challenge. Is it easy getting like, I feel like it's easy getting like the bounty up, but getting away from these guys is a challenge itself. I gotta watch out for, like, I am so paranoid of the roadblock, to be honest. Like, I'm not, like, it's not the federal unit I'm concerned, well, I am concerned about the federal unit, but it's the roadblock that concerned me. Okay, so I'm like this. Hey, boing. Go! Okay, we already got the bounty, but we have to get away from it. Oh shoot!
Hands up, we're gonna knock him out.
I am going this way. Go, 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 please go! Come on, come on, come on! Oh dear. I kinda helped him in a way, but... What can you do? This way. To the construction site. Boing! I'm trying to stop him as best as I can. Damn it! I mean, I can understand that these guys are, like, aren't giving up. That's like the... I'm going this way.
X-ray 11. On scene.
Oh crap! Not good, not good, not good. I'm not going there. Come on, come on, come on.
suspect was last seen southbound on Harbor Road. Quad to be set up around the immediate area. Remaining units begin patrol within the zone.
I have to make it there before the feds catch on.
027, we've got a 1043 between us and our target quadrant. We will advise that progress.
Come on.
Vehicle here that matches the description.
No!
Dispatch, code 3 pursuit.
Screw you! Oh my god, I'm pissed off now. Now I'm not playing around this time. You want to play with me? Try to dodge that. That's what I thought, bitch. Damn it! Where do they come from?
Check the screens and get on my position. I want this car taken out now, understand?
Come on.
Got it now. A visual on multiple units closing on the suspect. APC, be advised, you should have a visual on the vehicle any second.
Come on. Whoa! That one should be out. Ooh, good, that's out.
I'm kind of banged up, but unit down.
Wait, I think we can go through here.
Let's get units on my point, too, containment.
I think we can go through here, please. Come on, hide. We're hiding here. Come on. Please work. And please. Yay! Oh, wow, that was good. Woo! One sec. All right. Sorry about that. Oh my god, we did it. So let's see. Oh, woo! Okay, so how many? We need to go to 3 more races and we get the face ball. Alright, let's do a speed trap. Let's do the speed trap to get this out of the way. We're almost there, guys. We're almost there. We're halfway there. Well, I mean, I think the what I'm gonna do is like try to close as much as I. Never mind. I'm gonna disregard my current plan. So Well. I gotta watch out for that Carrera. That's a threat because it has more speed than me. Ah, crap, that's not good. Now I think I'm facing a VW. Volkswagen, if you guys don't understand. There we go. 293, that's not bad. I can't be mad at that. Wait, why did I go fast? That was a mistake. Oh dear. I have to be committed. Committed. There we go. Damn it, that green Porsche I'm afraid of. Like, it's faster than my, of course it's faster than my RX-7, but I'm trying my best to keep up with it because here's the thing, if you finish, If the player finishes first, it can affect the other racers, since the speed can go down, like the speed slightly decreases, which is like a bad thing if you're like far away from first, because that can affect your ranking. Come on. There we go. I'm trying my best to keep up with that Porsche. I think this is like the final bit. Let's see how long I can... Oh, it crashed! Oh, oh, that's unfortunate. That is unfortunate. That is unfortunate. Oh boy, poor car. And we won. Woohoo! Yeah! Yeah! We did it! Okay, two more races to go. Alright. Let's see what we got. We have to do... Yeah, two more races. I had to make sure. Let's do this one. Let's do this one. Two-lap race. Not bad, right? It's a circuit race after all. I'm facing a vet? Oh boy. Okay, I have to stop using all of my nitrous because I might need it in the long run. I might need it to regenerate. That's like, I honestly don't get that. I mean, it should be like the nitrous system should be like underground. Like the first underground. If you run out of nitrous, that's it. That's all you have. Like that doesn't mean I don't like it. I'm just wondering why they isn't implemented in like Oh dear. I'm just wondering why it isn't like implemented. Like if you like you have like a Well then again it was implemented in Underground 2, so I can't have like so I forgot about how like whenever you do like tricks and style points, it gets replenished. Which is like a mad thing to me. Oh, come on, there. I'm trying to catch up to that car. I think that's a Corvette. Yeah, it is a Corvette. I have to stay in the fifth gear. To be honest, I forgot. No, that's a Porsche. That is a Porsche, guys. I think that's a Cayman. Come on, there we go. There we go, come on. Clear, yeah, there we go, for now. I had to recover. That was like my only way to recover is to use a speed breaker. Cause I was about to spin out for a second. I'm trying to keep up, it's so tough. Which is why I like challenging myself. I actually like this challenge because it shows like it's like this game like makes you like work stuff like under pressure. Like there are things you have to like break down, see how long it can take you to catch up. And I missed that first hard right. That was a mistake. And then again, we are in the second lap, so we have lots of time. Oh boy. Come on. Alright, we're in the sixth gear. I think this car can reach 220. Yeah, the max. That's my RX-8. My RX-8 can reach 220. I don't know how much this RX-7 can reach. Cause it can reach 200, no problem. But I honestly don't know its max speed. I think it might be 230, 220. I could be wrong. We are reaching over 200 in the freeway. No! Oh my god, I have to catch up. Oh my god, that was a mistake. Damn, this is gonna be tough. Yikes, I made a mistake. That was a steering mistake. Oh boy. I think we're going this way, right? Yeah. Going on through oncoming traffic. Continuing there are cars, but there might be cars. Come on. I'm trying to catch up to first place. I don't care about second. Second is dead to me. There we go. It's that Cayman I'm trying to catch up to. No! Oh, God. Oh, God, please. Oh, please. Oh, please. Ah! Ah, I went in too hot. Come on, come on, come on. I don't have that much speed breaker, so I have to be careful. Excuse me! That Cayman is right behind me. I can still hear the engine! Ah! I can still hear the engine! It's in the right side! I can hear it! It's so menacing! Ah! Okay, good. I looked at the map and it's all good. I'm going this way. Go, 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 go! Please win! Yay! Oh, wow, we finally did it. We have one more race to go, and we can face Bull in his SLR McLaren. Oh, God. Okay, we just need one more race. I've learned my lesson. I'm not doing this again. Oh, God. I'll be right back.